Alright, well, we are at this, like, river. We have no idea where we are. We've been searching for the parking lot itself for, like, too long. Where? Is it this way? Trying to get back to, like, the little dirt, like, little... Over here, somewhere. Wait, did we go through here, right?
No, I'm not going through that.
We went through it before. Or no, maybe it was this. Yeah. Why is everything around here so confusing? I think it was over here. Oh, it was right here. No, it was further back here.
Where are we trying to go?
Trust me, just follow me. We're trying to find this rope swing, and it's impossible to find, but we'll find it. Yeah, this is the right way, this is the right way. This is tight. Do you think we've climbed up this? Yeah, okay.
No, no, no.
He said climb up the mountain.
He also said go under a tree.
We just did.
We went over a tree, Bumpa.
And under.
A whole tree.
Okay. Ow. Oh, that's the big mountain. Ow, shit. Ow, I just got smacked in the face. Everyone, like, bailed on us. Because one person canceled, everyone else canceled. But I still want to do this. So we're doing it. I'm going to go up this way. It's easier. Looking. So much cactus. Okay, we just made it up this mountain. And you think it's down there? The man's in the beach. Not athletic at all. I hear people down there.
Alright, there's people here, but we're in the right area now. Alright, these guys are chill. What's up?
Alrighty guys, at this point in the video, we had made friends with a bunch of 20, 30-year-old, and it was kind of funny. Actually, pretty chill people. After that, they were telling us about, like, their traditions and stuff, like, what they do, because apparently they've been coming here for a while, and they were telling the stories. I'll get into that more in a second. One of the traditions, which you guys will see momentarily, is to go upstream and then swim back down to this little creek area and then leave. Which I thought was pretty cool, so you guys will see some clips of me going down the river. They told me they've been coming here for the past, like, 2-3 years, something like that. Or, like, 3 summers or whatever, so which is pretty sick. But the thing that they were telling me about, they were telling me the story about their friends. So if you guys saw in the first clip of, like, the little cinematic edit type thing. But if you looked on top of the tree, like, where the guy was standing at in the very, like, first cinematic clip, there was a little cross up there. I don't know the full story on what happened, and I'll probably ask them, but I don't think I'm just put in the video because that's their privacy. But they were telling me about how one of their friends passed away. I don't know if it was at this river or not, but just prayers up for them. And I just think it's a little nice thing that they have a little memorial up there. And after that, we had gone up the stream, which is what I'm going to show you guys right now. I just realized as I'm editing this, the next thing we did, I actually took this float down the stream. And then after that, we had gone up the stream. But yeah, so I'm going to show us going down, or me going down, and then us walking up and then going back down. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Oh God.
Oh shit.
That way, let go of the bike!
Oh, it's kind of fast. Bye. Wow. This is dope. Oh shit, there's a stream.
Hold up, give me video. Yeah.
Guys.
Shit. There was a kind of rafts there. Oh shit, I can go out of there. Fuck. Come on, get me to the. Ow, rock, ow, fuck my, ow, shit, ow.
I think he's on the.
Hey, in the... I barely touched you right here.
Oh, I'm gonna be there soon.
Can't touch.
Hey, babe, okay.
Here comes the drop off. Be prepared.
Hey!
Okay.
Hey, I'm almost to the.
Steve is fucked right here. We're not coming back!
Oh, oh shit, my shooter. Like, he's.
If I hold on to that back cam,
my shoes are slowly falling off.
Shit. Why?
Adam. Hold up.
Come back.
Come here!
Oh, fuck. We hear you!
He still has his phone! Yeah, enjoy the nature.
Oh, we hear you, dumbass!
With what vehicle?
Drive,
drive. We got drowning.
Oh, his whole phone is in the water.
He's a dumbass. He's drinking.
After going back down the river into the rope swing that we were at, we managed to go back to our car and head home. So I do hope you guys do enjoy these type of videos. I'm going to start doing these more often. I'm going to try to make my channel a lot more like travel videos and just kind of like summer vibes type videos since it's summer now. So I hope you guys do enjoy these type of content and expect more from me soon. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Fortnite Battle Bus!